Ruth here, and this is Blind Bag Wednesday, Series 4, number 16. So, let's do Mushy Mushy first, huh? Wonder what it shall be. Wonder what it is. Okay. And these are the ones you can get. Ooh, it's the, candy apple. So candy with a K, then candy with a C, apple. Sweet. And it comes with a red one too. A red ball chain thing. So here is the apple thing. It's like what you get in those carnival or fair things. Now this is slow riser. Ooh. Maybe cherry? I know that's stuffy, but might be cherry or strawberry. Can't tell the difference anymore with these things. Okay. So if I can get it out. There we go. So see, it's got a separate hole bit. You just push it through. It'll come through. It's not as nicely made, this one, as the other one. Because it's kind of not as thing, but it's okay. So you can like have it as a keyring, keychain thing. Fiddly little thing, aren't ya? Okay. So here's the candy out. Hopefully my batteries don't die before I finish. Okay, I'm gonna use the scissors. Now I can't even open it. Okay. So as you see, this is the Disney Emoji Series 2. Cardboard separately in the recycle bin, and the plastic again in the trash. Right. So did they come out? Okay. Right. So you got checklists all the time on the back. Recycle that because I already got a couple. So here we have, not really sure where that is. And we've got, a stag. So that just either reminds me of Patronus on Harry Potter, or is Bambi. Since it's Disney, this is Bambi. So let's put that there. So first one we get out is, Tinkerbell. Very, goes with the forest anyway. That's what I'm trying to say. So let's put her head on. This little peg. Okay, sorry about that. Battery died. So there she is on the peg. And that expression, emoji, goes here. And I can find her. She is the first one. So we go for essentials, besties, goals, specials. And she is a essential. First one. It's nice that it's a new one. So let's see if the next one's a new one, shall we? And it is. No, I never got any of the props before, as you see. So that's pretty good. It is a just a normal shoe, not a special one, but still awesome shoe. Never got the shoe before. I'm still holding my pen. Okay. Yeah. And it goes well with the yellow speech bubble too, by the way, if you notice. So there we go. Awesome. So lastly is this Kinder Surprise. Recycle that. I missed the box. Okay, so put down tissue because I don't want chocolate bits on my bed. I have no idea. What is it? Hopefully, chocolate is nice. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna have to not put it next to my computer though, because otherwise I'll melt it. So yes, this is a Kinder Surprise. I can't really put that in my scrapbook, can I? I mean, it looks a bit crumbled-like. So we shall see, we shall see. Keep that anyway, just in case I can. So this... What toy is this? Ah, it's coming in pieces, okay. It's a very nice capsule thing. Very sturdy too. Ooh. And let me move the chocolate out of the way. I put it over here by my toothbrushes. I won't forget about them. Oh yay, parts. Okay. And they come with stickers. I'm guessing the stickers I gotta put on these parts. So I will do this, but fast forwardly because, like, yeah. Cue the fast forward. Well, first of all, at least it's the black one. Okay, now cue the fast forward. Okay, so we go like that, or like that. So it's either this, and you can spin it like a top. Okay, What's that? Don't know if I did it right really, but yeah. There you go, so it's a mini figure from what's spinning top. So yeah, that took a while. Not to you maybe, but to me it did. Cause I'm slow. Okay, so that is it. And that is the three things. I have one more Kinder Surprise to go for another video. But I only got the two Kinder Surprises because, you know, I was low on blind bags, so I thought might as well, you know? And they were near the checkout, so I thought I'd just put two in my shopping cart. So yeah, so that was that. I'm not really sure what this animal's supposed to be. Cause like, it looks, this one is supposed to be like a tiger thing, that's supposed to be a wolf, and this one, it's, I don't know, is it supposed to be a monkey? Is it supposed to be a, I have no idea. If you know, leave a comment. If you don't, to have a guess. But anyway, yeah, so, it's a very nice capsule, I'm keeping the capsule. So yes, so we've got D. Candy apple smushy. Got this weird thing. Not cool though. And we got Tinkerbell and a shoe. There would be more sense if it was Cinderella and a shoe, but there we go. So that is everything, and everything is not a double, so that is awesome. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over.